Michael B. Jordan Squire. Michael B. Jordan, Horace Kathleen likes to call him Michael by Jordan stepped out for dinner last night illa. Kathleen can't come to the phone ring now. Becca Use she's producing golf for segment on the social today, Sasha Erzamata, Kelly Clarkson, Yei Faroa, and W. Kamau Bell. Which she insisted on doing. Becca Use Kathleen always shows her work. Since she's busy tog, EG to write a butter boyfriend MB in lunga. MB in lunga apostrofo S ad apretti qui a 2017. Not because it's been slow but just because most of his projects are scheduled for next year. That's actually a great plan for him. Because there is only one movie that people care about in 2018. If you have opinions about another movie, save them. That movie is February. Directed by Ryan Coogler, MB lunga apostrofo S Ward Brother. Starring Chadwick Boseman as T'Challa, King of Wakanda. In MB I lunga plays Eric Killmonger, The Villain. Sarah, oh, un resident super nerd, has been waiting for this movie her entire life. Kathleen, oh, un resident creep, will somehow find a way to cry during this entire movie. All of us want to see this movie, somehow, together. We are trying to convince Sarah to come to Toronto for it. And my be old and strong the whole thing. Sarah loves Black Panther so much she just might agree to it. In addition to Black Panther Tog, MB Lung also has Fahrenheit 451, currently in production, for both films, co-starring Michael Shannon. E plays Montag, a young fireman who forsakes his world, battles his mentor Beatty, Michael Shannon, and struggles to regain his humanity. And, of course, at some point next year, they'll start shooting Creed 2. Sylvester Stallone keeps hinting that Ivan Drago will have something to do with Creed 2. Drago, of course, was featured in Rocky 4, my personal favorite of all the Rockies and my one of my favorite movies of all time. That's the only vere Rocky defeats communism. If he can change and you can change, everybody can change. I'm pretty sure even Drago changed at the end of that movie. I've seen it close to 100 times. That's why Brigitte Nielsen was mad at him not only for losing but because he was starting to believe Rocky's motivational speech, wow old. Anyway, there are rumors that Creed 2 would be about Adonis Creed fighting Drago's kid. This is a stupid idea and I have a hard time believing that Ryan Coogler would be down with it.